lot of
time in 2 years I've seen that happen. Tracy's done a great job leading the field and educating the field. Let Tracy be the expert. We provided the experts, as I mentioned earlier. We put you in a place to win with the right experts. Tracy does a great job. Lived in Japan for a number of years, so he does a great job here in North America and with our Asian brand partners. I want you to give him the proper respect and the proper hand, and please welcome up to the stage our chief scientific advisor, Mr. Tracy.
Yes.
Teach you guys about this amazing technology that we have in our products, the liposome technology. But once again, thank you for coming out. I really don't take that lightly. I think it's amazing that you guys chose to spend your time here today instead of, you know, you'd be seeing Mick Jagger right now. And you're up here watching me and Alan and, you know, everybody.
Yeah.
Anyway, all right. Let's keep going. Hey, do I have a pointer for a car? We're going to cruise through this. We have a little bit of time and a lot to cover. So get your pencils out, take some notes. Like everyone's been saying, you guys really don't need to know everything about liposomes. Guys, liposomes are complex. It's one of the reasons why nobody's been able to copy us yet. This is a technology that's been around since the 60s, okay? Pretty much exclusively used by Big Pharma. In fact, one of the main cancer chemotherapy treatments, tamoxifen, is a liposomal delivery system. So you've got an ingredient, a technology here that's been used to target specific diseases, target specific cells in the body, and that's exactly what liposomes do. Like any other patented technology, patents start running out, and as soon as the patents started running out on the liposomes, I started researching them and how we could use them to target deliver nutraceutical ingredients. One of the biggest issues we have in the industry, and I've been formulating dietary supplements, you guys, for 25 some odd years now. I started a research and development company when I was 24 years old. Before I even finished schooling, entrepreneurism kind of runs in my blood, and I knew I didn't want to be employed by a pharma company and things like that. I really wanted to impact people's lives, so I started developing my own products back when I was 24, 25 years old.
Wow.
And I've been doing this for major companies all over the world since then. I got a patent on an advanced delivery system back in 2007, an enzyme delivery system. But when liposomes became available for me to start researching, I knew it could change the industry. So about 2012, 2013, I started looking at the amazing ingredients in my industry that nobody was benefiting from because of low absorption and low bioavailability. Resveratrol, 0% bioavailable by the human body. Curcumin, less than 5% bioavailable to the human body. Oral glutathione, 0. Your body can't absorb it. That's why you go to your doctor and you get an injection of glutathione or an IV. Movie stars do it. It's a great anti-aging ingredient. These are ingredients that have amazing clinical studies, you guys, in vivo. In other words, injection, get it in the body, amazing clinical studies, but when you orally ingest them, zero benefit, or next to no benefit. And that's where liposomes can really change your life. Vaseo is an advanced delivery technology company, all right? We promise that the ingredients that we use are going to be not only the best sourced ingredients out there, but are going to contain a technology that means that they're going to get into your body. So whether that's a whole food ingredient, like our core complete, by the way. I love the way Carrie explains our products. This stuff, I'd love to say this stuff, like, that's not my job. My job is to explain the science, so we'll try to stay scientific. We'll talk about all these. And I actually have this PowerPoint presentation made and ready, but I don't know if we're going to follow it too much today, because I'm excited and there's too much to talk about. When I get excited, I get distracted, and I'm not going to follow a reason.
Woo! Yeah.
But I do want to let you know that we have this advanced delivery technology in all of our products, whether it's liposomes, or whether it's enzymes, like in our Core Complete or our V3 or V-Slim, or who knows what the future is going to bring. You know, there's some cool information out there, like on micelle technology and stuff, that's still kind of wrapped up in patents. We're looking at things like that in the future. I don't know, but we are an advanced delivery technology company, so we fit the technology with the ingredient. Earlier today, Lee came up and said, well, what's the difference between nanotechnology and liposomes? Well, liposome is a nanotechnology. Liposomes are nanoparticles, but it depends on the ingredient. Like if it was vitamin C, you know what, nano would be great because it's water soluble, easy to assimilate. But if it's something hard and difficult for the body to recognize, you've got to have that lipid with it. So depending on the ingredient, we match the ingredient with the technology. You guys, I could nanosize a bicycle, but is that going to do you any good in your bloodstream? No, your body's not going to recognize the metal and all that stuff, and it's not going to be good for your cells. So why would we nanosize or put into a liposome something that doesn't match the liposome technology? CBD is the perfect fit for liposome technology because it's 6% bioavailable when taken orally. You guys, why do people smoke pot? And why do they inhale their CBD? It's because the best absorption rates for CBD are through the alveolar tissue in your lungs. It's about 40% bioavailable to the bloodstream when you inhale it. But when you swallow it, it's about 6, depending on a clinical study, 6 to 13% bioavailable. You put that in a liposome, liposome is nothing but a fat. Your fat, your body loves fat. It's the same fat that makes up your brain, but what we use is called phosphatidylcholine, or PC. Your body recognizes that, and it's 100% bioavailable. It loves fat. Now, whether your body chooses to use it, assimilate that or not, so don't confuse absorption ratios with assimilation. Okay, our products are 100% absorbed, but assimilation or use or not, that depends on the individual and your needs. Why there's no assimilation clinical study, because for one person it might be 24%, for you it might be 80%, somebody else might be 90%. Alright? So don't confuse those two terms, absorption and assimilation. But why do we have to do this? We already talked about it. Normal dietary supplements just don't work. Who's experienced this before? Taking multivitamin, like a couple hours later you go to the bathroom and you've got like neon kind of stuff, right? That just means you put it in your body, it got in your bloodstream, your cells didn't recognize it, your kidney didn't recognize it, or recognize it as a toxin, and bam, spews it out. That's low assimilation. You didn't get it. So your hard-earned dollars are being flushed down the toilet. That's why Viseo became an advanced delivery technology company. We use the latest and greatest technologies with the best ingredients. Just ineffective. This is what a liposome will look like on a microscopic level. Thousands of tiny spheres, that's the phosphatidylcholine, bonded with water. So you've got a hydrophilic center, which is the water center, and a lipid outer layer, and within those layers, we can encapsulate active ingredients like curcumin, like resveratrol, like glutathione. So again, we're not going to get into the science. These are things you really don't need to understand, but you know what? You can get copies of the PowerPoint presentation. We've got cool videos you can share with people. We've got the Viseo Science Facebook page. If you want to understand it, you can. The information's there. It's not duplicatable to share, but, you know, it's there. Do it. process, guys, is aging, and it happens in all the cells in our body, and it's one of the causes of cancer, what they call carcinogens. Carcinogens are free radical damaging ingredients. So they do a lot of antioxidant studies on cancer and tumor growth, and this is one of those studies where they showed an antioxidant formula reduced or inhibited tumor growth rates. You can see here, untreated, the tumor was growing quite rapidly, about two millimeters a day. When you take the ASF formula, you've got a little bit drop, which is why there's, you know, people out there taking antioxidants from XYZ company or ABC company. You know, it seems to help a little bit. But look at what happened when they put an antioxidant formula in a nano liposome emulsion. If I were just to take the difference between these two bars right there, I would say that's about what, a 200, 150, 180 to 200% reduction in growth rate. You can't read this here, it's kind of small. This says a nano emulsion in a cream. So guys, this is the power of nanotechnology. Particle size is so small that it didn't matter whether they rubbed the antioxidant formula on their skin or whether they put it in their mouth and swallowed it. The efficacy was the same.
Wow.
That's what nanoparticles do. They get absorbed via either, you know, topical, you've heard of the term transdermal, right? Mm-hmm. Or orally, it works the same. So think about that. Wouldn't liposomes, like in creams and stuff, be cool too? Cool. Way cool. This is a liposome encapsulation of curcumin. Curcumin is this bright yellow color, and when you use what's called blue light technology, you can actually see the active curcumin inside of the liposome. Another study showed that there was an up to 800% increase in antioxidant properties for liposomal curcumin. That's cool. If you want to write down that reference, it's right there. Guys, look at the dates. Have we known about this technology for a long time? Yeah. But again, when it's wrapped up in patents, we can't use it. Now that it's not, that's how innovative we are. I need you to understand this concept. You don't have to understand this concept to build a business, but this is one of the things that makes liposomes really cool. When you reduce the particle size of your active ingredient, you increase the amount of surface area that it covers. I'm going to explain this a little bit easier, but I'm going to read it scientifically to you first, all right? Which enables an increase in bioavailability, which does what? It increases the effectiveness of the active ingredient. And because you use less of it, you reduce the side effects. Earlier today, Dr. Picciardo was saying, hey, what if you have any adverse reaction reported or things like that? Well, one of the reasons why we don't get that is simply because the doses that we're using, guys, are so under like the normal dose of what you see out there, because we can decrease the dose but increase the effectiveness, which reduces side effects. Now, you know, about 20,000 children, unfortunately, die every year from Tylenol. I think you guys know that. Maybe you've heard that, maybe you haven't read that stat. The third leading cause of death in the United States, you guys, is not a disease, it's drug abuse, prescription drug abuse, okay? It kills about 200,000 people a year, 20,000 of those are children. Good mothers trying to give their kids a full night's dose of children's Tylenol, stuff like that. What if you could do the same thing, but use 100 times less of the dose? We wouldn't have that issue. I'm going to describe this in layman's terms for you. What if I had a water balloon in my hand, a great big fat water balloon? What's the purpose of a water balloon?
Get somebody wet.
And get somebody wet, right? So let's say I take this big water balloon and I throw it out and I hit you. What's your name? Elizabeth. I'm going to hit Elizabeth, and because it's a big fat water balloon, I might splash a couple of you around here too, right? You might get a few drops on you. But what if I took that same water balloon and I broke it down into a million tiny water balloons? And then I threw it out. A million tiny water balloons. How many of you would I hit? in turn increases efficacy, but because it's a small amount, no side effects. Is that cool? That's the power of liposomes. I'm not going to go over these studies again. I didn't prepare these, but you know, if, I'll be posting these up on the Vaseo Science page. They're cool. We have an amazing ingredient called Silifus, guys. This is a patented, clinically proven ingredient of Silymarin. Silymarin, if there's any doctors in here, they know that Silymarin is used to decrease, like, liver enzyme levels, ALT levels, stuff like that. If you're a chronic alcoholic, if you're a drug abuser, anything like that, you're destroying your liver. Well, Silymarin is used in rehab clinics all over the world to detoxify these people. This is a patented Silymarin. It's got multiple clinical studies in it. It's found in our detox formula. But here's one of those studies where at 200 milligram dose, the absorption rate of non-liposomal Silymarin was not detectable at 200 milligrams, because Silymarin is one of those ingredients that's hard for your body to assimilate. But using the same dose, 200 milligrams of Silymarin, we show thousands of times higher absorption rate. Thousands of times, you guys. I've got another study similar to this on curcumin that shows 1,000 times efficacy. It's a cancer study on melanoma.
Wow.
It's crazy what liposomes can do. Liposomal glutathione, you guys, this is really cool too. Liposomal glutathione protected against GSH depletion. That's, you know, glutathione depletion when exposed to TQMB. Does anybody know what TQMB is? You all should, because it's in your pesticide.